The Ford F-150 Lightning electric pickup truck has been unveiled. Ford has unveiled the all-new and all-electric F-150 Lightning pickup truck. The new Ford F-150 Lightning looks almost identical to its fossil fuel gulping siblings, but with full-width DRLs that connects both the vertically stacked headlamps gives it away. On the inside, you get a somewhat sophisticated experience dominated by two large screens. The driver gets an all-digital instrument binnacle, and the infotainment system is a larger 15.5-inch vertically stacked touchscreen unit. The Ford F-150 Lightning gets features such as adaptive cruise control, Ford's Sync4 interface, and provision for over-the-air updates as standard. Under the bonnet is space for additional luggage, almost 400 liters of luggage, making it the largest front boot amongst all EVs. There are two powertrain options. The standard range model is rated at 426 brake horsepower and 370 kilometers of range, whereas the extended range model comes with a more powerful 563 brake horsepower setup with 450 kilometers of range. However, the official torque remains identical for both models at 1051 Nm, and the latter variant can go from 0 to 100 km per hour in just 4.4 seconds. Ford also claims it has a towing capacity of 4,500 kg. Ford F-150 Lightning is the fastest and most powerful F-150 variant in Ford's F-150 lineup. However, the company is yet to reveal the little details like battery size. Ford claims that the F-150 Lightning can be charged from 15 to 80% in just 44 minutes using a 150 kilowatt DC fast charger. Despite all these merits, Ford says that their upcoming all-electric F-150 will be surprisingly affordable. Thank you for watching DriveSpark. Like, share, and subscribe to stay in the know of the latest happenings in the auto industry.